It's been nearly 18 years since Nicolas Cage starred in the remake of Gone in 60 Seconds, but the Ford Mustang known as Eleanor is still instantly recognizable after all this time. The model is highly sought after, and the Fusion Motor Company has announced it secured the rights to build officially licensed Eleanor Mustang fastbacks. As the company explains, they inked a deal with Gone in 60 Seconds co-producer Denise Halicki, whose late husband, H.B. Toby Halicki, created and starred in the original movie in 1974. Fusion president Yoel Wazana met Halicki through mutual friends, and the two discussed his Eleanor tribute car that was built by another manufacturer. Wazana says the car had a number of issues, including bad Bondo transitions and a fiberglass body that sagged and vibrated. After Halicki toured Fusion's fabrication shop, she felt the company should build the latest Eleanor Mustangs. Each model is based on a 1967 or 1968 Ford Mustang Fastback, and the donor cars are stripped to their shells and given a complete overhaul, which includes the installation of new reinforcements and a Detroit Speed Aluma Frame front IF skid. The cars are also equipped with a custom multi-link rear suspension, Wilwood brakes, and a Curry Enterprises Ford 9-inch rear end. Other highlights include a limited slip differential, carbon fiber components, and LED lighting units, which look period correct when they are shut off. Inside, drivers will find factory-style low-back bucket seats, a tilt steering column, and an air conditioning system. Other niceties include power locks and an audio system with Bluetooth connectivity. A variety of options are available, including Recaro racing seats, custom auto meter gauges, and an infotainment system with GPS navigation. Five different Roush V8 engines are available, and the entry-level unit is a 5.0-liter V8 that produces 430 HP, 320 kilowatts. A supercharged variant bumps the output to 600 HP, 447 kilowatts, while there are also three 427 cubic inch engines with outputs of 480 HP, 357 kilowatts, 560 HP, 417 kilowatts, and 750 HP, 559 kilowatts. These can be connected to either a 5 or 6 speed manual or a 6 speed automatic transmission.